I recently built this Pi Zero W with the e-paper display and the six buttons that you can use to actually navigate. And now today I designed this kind of case and 3D printed it, and that's the first fitting here. So that looks kind of okay. And for here we have the case for the buttons also, and let's see, it's not perfect, but it's okay-ish. Here we see that the buttons don't fit. Okay, so back to design, and next round.